Evening, teacher.
Evening. All right. Last Wednesday, we don't have class, and today we will continue, okay?
Yes.
Today we will continue with Unit 5. Now, pronunciation part, task 1. Listen and repeat these words and phrases. Pay attention to their structured syllables, okay?
Yes.
Structured syllables, what does it mean? Structured syllables.
Yes.
Pay attention. Now listen.
Unit 5. Page 49. Language. Activity 1. Listen and repeat these words or phrases. Pay attention to their stressed syllables.
Blackboard. Blackboard. Whiteboard. Whiteboard. Hot dog. Hot dog. Lighthouse. Lighthouse. Running dog. Running dog.
Nhìn lại lần nữa.
Unit 5. Page 49. Language. Activity 1. Listen and repeat these words or phrases. Pay attention to their stressed syllables.
Blackboard. Blackboard. Whiteboard. Whiteboard. Hot dog. Hot dog. Lighthouse. Lighthouse. Running dog. Running dog.
Now repeat.
Blackboard. Whiteboard. Hot dog. Lighthouse. Running dog. Blackboard. Whiteboard. Hot dog. Hiding. Lighthouse. Running dog.
Blackboard.
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 Whiteboard.
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 Whiteboard. Board.
Hot dog.
Hot dog.
Hot dog.
Hot dog.
Lighthouse.
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 Running dog.
Running dog.
Running dog.
Running dog.
Remember the ending sound, okay?
Yes.
One more time. One more time.
Blackboard. Whiteboard. Hot dog. Lighthouse. Running dog. Blackboard. Whiteboard.
Tập trung vào cái âm tiết của nó nào. Blackboard. Cái âm nào của nó được đánh vào trọng âm. Cột đầu tiên, âm tiết thứ hai là âm được đánh trọng âm. Cần phải đọc to rõ ràng hơn tất cả những âm còn lại. Cột thứ hai là âm đầu tiên được đánh trọng âm. Cần phải đọc to vào trọng âm đầu tiên, âm tiết đầu tiên. Again.
Blackboard. Whiteboard. Hot dog. Lighthouse. Running dog. Blackboard. Whiteboard. Hot dog. Lighthouse. Running dog.
Now listen and take the words you hear.
Unit 5. Page 49. Language. Activity 2. Listen and tick the words you hear.
1. Greenhouse. 2. Software. 3. Gold brick. 4. Moving van. 5. Tall boy.
11. Unit 5. Page 49. Language. Activity 2. Listen and tick the words you hear.
1. Greenhouse. 2. Software. 3. Gold brick. 4. Moving van. 5. Tall boy.
I'll take the words you hear. Number one, greenhouse. Greenhouse, not greenhouse. Number two, software. Software. Three is gold brick. Gold brick. Number four. Moving van. Number five, tall boy. Tall boy. Okay.
Yes.
Cái âm được đánh trọng âm lúc nào người ta cũng đọc to hơn, kéo dài hơn, rõ ràng hơn. Now, gerunds and infinitives. Complete the definition or uses of the invention using the correct forms of the verbs given, verbing or to infinitive. Let's do it. What does it mean, gerund and infinitives? What does it mean, gerunds? Gerunds. What does it mean, gerunds and infinitives?
Yeah.
Học rồi không biết. Gerunds là cái gì đây? Danh động từ. Verbing đấy. Infinitives. Phân từ hiện tại. Là to infinitive là gì? What does it mean? To infinitives. What is it? To infinitive?
Phân từ hiện tại.
What is it? Để kêu là verbing rồi thì cái đấy là gì? To infinitive. Bao nhiêu lần làm cái to infinitive này rồi? Từ bài số 3 đến bây giờ. Từ unit số 3 đến bây giờ. To infinitive. Động từ nguyên thể có to. Quên thì ghi vào, học cho nó nhớ. Let's do it. Write it on the screen.
Yes. finished?
No. A laptop or smartphone can be used for number one. A laptop or a smartphone can be used for
getting
and sending. You can use social networking sites
to create
or contact. When you are tired of carrying lots of books or novels when you travel, an e-book reader may help. It is used to read. Cấu trúc be used to. Quen với làm gì? If you want to relax without using a smartphone with a small screen or bulky laptop, you can use handheld video game device
to play
computer games. A food processor is used for
chopping up or mixing food.
We can use a USB stick
to store
a lot of music or video files. Any question?
No.
Any new words?
No.
Present perfect. Label the timelines below with the words from the box. Label the timelines below. Write it here, okay? Understand?
Yes.
Now let's check. One is past, two is future, three is present, and four is present perfect. Three is present, not present perfect. Now, match the beginnings in A with the ends in B. Put the verbs within brackets in present simple or present perfect.
Thấy cái này cả nối cả điền ô trống.
Now let's check. 1B, 2D, 3E, 4AM, 5C. Now, the following paragraph is about the importance of computers. Now, let's choose the correct verb tense, okay? Understand?
Yes.
Cross out it, okay?
Yeah.
Now, cross out the incorrect verb tense. Cross out. Gạch chéo cái từ nào sai đi.
Thank you.
Finish?
Yes.
Life with the computers? Life with the computers?
Seems.
Simply impossible now. Computers.
Affected.
Every aspect of our lives. Since the time they were invented, computers.
Yep. Have encouraged
great technological progress in different fields. Along with computers, the internet has added the developments in technology. However, many people argue that computers have killed physical contact between people. For example, teenagers now
prefer
chatting on the computer to meeting face to face. Understand?
Yes.
Now, reading. What can the animals or the leaves in the pictures do that people can't? Name of something people have invented to make up for what they cannot do. Discuss your idea and then read the text, okay?
Yes.
Finish?
No.
Finish. The first one, a bird can fly. A dolphin can swim and stay underwater for a long time. And a lotus leaf does not get wet. It washes water away. Not this one, okay?
Yes.
The thing. The thing. Animal and leaves can do, but people can't. Not the invention of the people, okay?
Yes.
Next week, we will continue. Goodbye.
Goodbye.